Hey friends, as you can see, there are so many bowling game ready. So today we are showing you an activity. It's an eye-hand coordination activity. It's a kids learning skill for eye-hand coordination. It's a very good activity for kids to learn about how to coordinate their hands and eye movements. So without any delay, we are starting the activity. Just a small request to all of you. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe and click on the bell icon so you will get the latest video notifications too. So let's start the activity. This is Rian. Stay down. And he is holding a basket.
Hello.
See, say hello.
Hello.
This is Rian. He is ready with a basket. And I will throw some things and he will have to catch them in the basket. So let's start. One. Miss. Gai. Koi baat nahi. Next. It's a hit and miss. Let's see. It's a miss. Catch, catch, Rian. It's a miss. Catch, catch, Rian. Good. Catch, catch, Rian. Good. Catch, Rian, fast. See? Do fast, do fast. Leave the balls, miss out. No. Catch, catch, Rian. Catch. Catch fast. Balls are coming, balls are coming, balls are coming. Balls are coming on the way. See? Balls are coming. Balls are coming. Balls are coming. So, as you can see, there are so many balls. Rian has counted all. So, this is a very good activity for eye hand movement. Kid have to collect all the balls. You have to throw the objects from a height and kid have to collect the ball or anything what you were throwing. So this movement requires lot of coordination between eyes and hands. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching the video. That's all in this video. Stay healthy, stay connected, and
bye-bye.
Bye-bye.